And yet yesterday we had some outrageous claims by an unelected spad who broke COVID regulations, admitted he'd leaked stuff to the BBC, and by his own admission wasn't fit to be in number 10 Downing Street. Mr. Speaker, would the Secretary of State agree with me the only mistake the Prime Minister made in this pandemic is he didn't fire Dominic Cummings early enough?
Secretary of State.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I'm very grateful to my right honourable friend for that question, and I'll continue to compliment him whilst I think of how to respond. The honest truth is that from the start, I've been totally focused on how to get out of this pandemic. It is absolutely true that the operation and functioning of government has got easier this last 6 months. And I think all the public can see that. And we are laser focused on getting through this, getting this country out of it, delivering that vaccine programme which we've now been working on for almost a year and a half, which is remarkable. And I pay tribute to all those who've been working on this effort. The way to fight a pandemic is by bringing people together and inspiring hope.